Want to make some beat bloops? Use chance note probability in Ableton. Start by recording a really simple pattern. Experiment with manipulating the MIDI clip. Make it double speed, even quadruple speed. Here's the secret sauce. Adjust the chance of each note. Now every note has a 1 through 100% probability of playing. Experiment with it. You should probably resample this as it never plays the same thing twice. Now maybe ground your loop with some chords. Make it into a song. All I make are beeps and bloops. Random as a MIDI, can't write something new. Don't feel like a